What is up, you guys? My name is Madison, and this is the first one posted on Monday in like 2 weeks, but I've had no reason to put on makeup for 2 weeks, and I still don't, but I'm going to because I need a video for Monday. So today I'm kind of just doing like a summer kind of look, so it's really light, really simple. Majority of this is probably drugstore. A lot of it I just got in like an Ipsy bag, but I like it and I use it. So yeah, let's just get right into the look. Hand sanitizer, because I'm not about to put my dirty hands on my face. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna moisturize my face with this Redneck Clear Skincare Global Protection Day Cream. It's really good. It's kind of thick and it comes out like really, really quickly. A lot comes out really quickly. So you have to be like really careful with how you put it on. So the next thing we're going to do is I'm going to prime the face, because why wouldn't you prime the face? So I'm going to be using the number 7 Airbrush Away Pore Minimizing Primer. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use BB cream, because it's kind of, you know, 70 degrees outside, and I kind of don't want to sweat off foundation or anything, so we're just going to use the Dream BB Fresh. I'm in the shade 120. It says medium sheer tint. It's really just kind of like, it evens out your skin tone, so it leaves on the redness. The next thing I'm going to do is concealer, and I'm just using CoverGirl Invisible Concealer in Light. Then I'm going to use the Dart Smooth Operator Amazon and Clay Finishing Powder, and this is the sample because I can't afford, you know, the full size because I'm broke. I'm not baking my face because that takes too long and I'm lazy. So just put this all over your face. Going to use the Mellow Face Blush in the shade Bronze. That's kind of like a contour shade, but not really. And it's broken because I've used this so much. I highly, highly recommend this if you can get your hands on it. And for blush, I don't really like bright pink blushes. I like more, you know, bronzy brown ones. So this is by Pacifica and is in the color Sunkissed, and I really like it. I could use it as a bronzer, but I'm honestly just too light for that right now. So with blush, I've always kind of just like applied to the apples on my cheeks and then kind of like right over the bronzer, because it's just worked better. So before I do the eyes, the first thing I do is put on chapstick. And I don't know if they sell this anymore. I know that they have like a new formula for it, but I don't think they sell like this actual one. But this is just the Mary Kay Satin Lips Lip Balm. And I swear by this thing. The new formula is really good too, but I don't know. I found this one, I like this one. So the next thing we're gonna do is the eyebrows, and I have like the full like palette thing, but I also have a travel size, which is the one I'm gonna be using. This is the Shades of Brow by Pixie. And I swear by this thing. Like, I love it so much. And you could literally just go to Target and pick it up. I just brush through my eyebrows and I mix these two shades right here. I don't think they actually have names or anything, but it's just the light brown and the second darkest brown. I don't shape my eyebrows, I just kind of like fill them in. They don't need to be filled in, I just do it. Like, do you see how much nicer that looks? Eyebrows aren't even. Another thing you could do, I got this from Speaking by Sarah. You can brush out your eyebrows and then put chapstick on it. I've done that and it's actually really, really good. So now eyeshadow. I don't always do eyeshadow, but when I do, it's, you can't really tell. So I'm actually gonna use this lighter shade in the trio. It's the second lightest. And just put that pretty much over my entire eye, like from my lid to my brow bone. And then I'm going to take this eyeshadow right here. It is by the brand Dirty Little Secret in the shade Teaser. And I'm going to put that in my crease. This is really pigmented. I forgot about that. Which is weird since I use it all of the time. I'm going to take this Mary Kay flat brush and go into the Smashbox Golden Hour Eye Palette. And I love this palette so much to the point in which I broke an eyeshadow. but we're not going to be using that one today. And I do still have the eyeshadow. I just repressed it. So I'm going to use the color Rockstars, which is this one right here, and put that on my lid. I'm then going to use the shade next to it, this one right there, and it is the color Psyched, and just kind of blend everything out. I'm gonna curl our eyelashes, or I'm gonna curl my eyelashes. I just got this one for like a dollar at Walgreens. So. And then for mascara, I'm going to use this one right here that one of my best friends gave to me for Valentine's Day. It is the Limelight by Alcone Perfect Mascara. And guys, this is so amazing. I don't know where my friend found this, but like, if you can find this, someone tell me where. Please. Like, do you see that difference? Like, who needs falsies when you have this mascara? Am I the only person who's doing makeup under the eye? Like, I literally hate doing under eye makeup. But that is the eye look, and it is gorgeous, and I love it. And I'm not gonna do eyeliner, because if I do eyeliner, I'm gonna fail. And I have no gel eyeliner, which kind of sucks. I have no black gel eyeliner, and that kind of sucks. But oh well. And the last thing to do is the lips, and I'm going to be using the Huda Beauty lip strobe in the color Snobby. And if you want a dupe for this, Sinless by Wet n Wild. This is a pretty good dupe for it, except for it's just slightly lighter and it doesn't last as long, but it's a really good dupe. And for setting spray, I'm just going to use the Perfectly Posh I've Been Set Up, because this is the only setting spray I have, and I really like it, and it smells like peppermint. So, yeah. I don't want you to know that I would take my hair down to finish this look, but I know that if I do, I will literally have an afro, because that's what happens when I put my hair in a bun. So I'm gonna keep my hair up. So that was all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. I'm really awkward and really bad at makeup, I know, but I'm learning. Make sure to like and subscribe. Don't see why you would, but you can. And comment down below things you want to see. And I will see you Wednesday. Mwah.
The colors in you, I see them too, and boy, I like them. I like them.
I normally use like the NYX, not the NYX. Yeah, the NYX concealer.